What happens when you breed a St. Bernard with an Indie?